Well, I think it's great that we can do something like this just because we do so much enjoy all of the community involvement that we get at our games, and it's kind of a way that we can show our appreciation and just kind of hang out, and you know, we obviously do skill stuff and we shoot and that sort of thing, but it's really just about having a good time, and they can ask us questions, and that way they know what they, you know, what they want to know about us, and we just really have a good time.
Oh, we're really excited. We try to figure out once a year when we can have a clinic that, you know, doesn't obviously interrupt our game schedule, our routine, and it worked out perfectly that we could do it on a Friday afternoon, and our players are really looking forward to it. These young kids have been to our games, and it's a chance for us to get to know them and a chance for our girls to do a little coaching, so it's going to be a blast.
I think it would just be fun. I think there's not a lot of pressure. It's not a game day. We're here to just kind of show our support for them as well. And it's just about them growing and developing as a player and getting as much of the skill development that they need. And, you know, there's some kids here that just are going to come and have a good time. They just want to meet us and hang out with us, which is great. And then there's some kids that really want to know what it takes to be, you know, a Division I athlete. And for those kids, you know, this is a great place to come and start to learn some of that.
I think there'll be a lot of awe. I think that's what you do when you're young. You know, you look up to people that are playing in college. I hope there's a lot of learning, but I think the bottom line is we just hope that everyone connects with somebody, because I think you just need a role model. I think you need to be able to say, well, you know, if Alyssa did it, so can I. And I think that's really what we want out of this. And we want to just give back. You know, these kids have been our great fans, and if we can do something and help them move their game along, then we definitely want to do that.